So it seems like Victoria is opening up, but the only thing I can see opening up is Dan Andrews' phone line to calls from Josh Frydenberg.